Et ben...
Hell yeah, if you a little motherfucker my size, shut the fuck up. It's always them little barking motherfuckers, you know.
Hey, nigga, I'll fuck this whole place up. Nigga don't know me, nigga. Nigga don't know me, nigga.
Boy.
Shut your little ass up, man. You know what I mean? Because them ain't the scary ones. The quiet motherfuckers. That's who you watch. Them the killers. You know, the loudest motherfucker in the club is a bitch. That nigga loud because he's scared and he hope it's scaring you. Nigga, you know what I'm saying? I'm fucking up. Is this scaring y'all? Because I'm scaring the motherfucker. Real killers are quiet in the mother. They don't dance. They sit in the club and hold the wall up and just be looking. And, you know, they constantly got a grin on their face. Niggas do a slow stroll through the club, and they praying the whole time. God, don't let me kill nobody else today. And then somebody step on his shoe, he be like. They try to let it slide, but niggas like that can't. You on the dance floor, and he'll walk up to you. Excuse it, bro. You know, you stepped on my shoes, you know. I was wondering if you apologize, you know. So I paid for mine just like you paid for yours, you know. So, you know, if you give a brother an apology, you know, we can go on and clean this on up, you know what I'm saying? That nigga be like, nigga, fuck you and your shoes, old bitch ass nigga. Why he tell this motherfucker that? That's when they get that walk, nigga. Blue, 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 blue. Club clearing out like roaches when the light come on. That motherfucker walk out, don't nobody know what happened. He's still praying. God, I told you. You know how I am. You go on and sort him out because he wasn't cool down here. As my grandfather said, there's certain people that deserve a whole lot of leave alone. Who? Hey, my dear, happy birthday, baby.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
To you,
oh, happy birthday, dear mama.
We appreciate you, baby. Yes, indeed. That's everybody, mama. Shit. You know what I mean? That's how that shit supposed to go, man. I be seeing some of these little young motherfuckers. And they see one of their elders going across the street. Man, get your old ass out the way. Y'all see that shit? Beat the dog shit out that motherfucker. You got the right to rap, run around, and do all your dumb shit because sisters like her and brothers her age to put it down. You see your elders, nigga, help her across the street. Help his ass across the street. I don't make you no damn man, you little buck-ass motherfucker. Some of these little retarded motherfuckers get on my goddamn nerve. I got 9 kids and don't none of them want for shit. You know, I hear motherfuckers talking about child support on one kid, I just laugh. I'm like, that's it? Shit, nigga. Come to my world. Shit, 2 ex-wives, 4, 5 baby mamas. My first of the month calls is a motherfucker. Hey, nigga, you got no money? Nigga, you got no money? Nigga, what money? Nigga, what money?